These are several ways to fix an error while the installation and boot process are getting stuck. First, using the verbose mode. Verbose mode is used to display diagnostic messages during the boot process. Before you boot, just type V and press Enter. Second, using the Safe Mode boot flag. Safe Mode will ignore all text files and boot settings. If you want to boot into the Safe Mode, before you boot, just type -X and then press Enter to start up. The next is by enabling kernel cache. Some versions of Mac OS X use the kernel cache to install the text file. Kernel cache allows Mac OS X to boot faster. By default, it's off or no. Use boot flags to enable it. Follow this instruction to enabling the kernel cache. Press Enter to start up boot. Enable or disable graphics. Not all graphics card needs to use an additional text file. You can try to enable or disable it. Type the graphics enabler yes or no and then press Enter. Configure your PCI. Configure your PCI if you're getting stuck at PCI configuration. Combine your multiple boot flags. You can also combine your multiple boot flags. See this example to know how to combine your boot flags. Okay, that's some tips you could be used to fix an error while your Hackintosh installation and boot process is stuck. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.